My name is Kapabwere Florence. My husband's name was called Fred Muhenda.
My father was a quiet man, but he loved music. He really loved his music. He used to collect albums, Lingala, country music. I think that's where I picked my love for music also from.
He was working with URA. He was transferred to Crescent Tower. At Crescent Tower, that's when he became sick. When he was making short call, he saw the urine was yellow. He said, "What is this? Let me go to the hospital." He went to the hospital, checking. They declared bad news, it was cancer.
Treating the disease, it was very expensive. They're trying to get medicine from all over.
The medicine, the dose was 3 million per week. We couldn't handle, we started getting money from relatives and friends. I started collecting money. The account became zero. That's when he passed away. When my husband passed on, a friend told me, "Can you please start processing NSSF so they can give you that money?" Others were discouraging me. "NSSF, you're wasting your time." I applied for survivor's benefit. Within 2006, that's when I got the money from NSSF.
That money did a great deal for the family. Thankfully, she also had a dream already. She wanted to start a school and she needed financial support.
Take your time and listen to your radio. All those stories from your frequency.
The money helped me to start the school. The money helped Jesse to study. The money fed the people around me. The relatives who are still here. Myself, I was able to go back to college. I got my diploma. If we
try, right now, we are training around Community Primary School. This is a branch of training around kindergarten. We have P1, P2, P3, and P4. Hoping next year to get P5, P6, and P7. We have created it for community members to have quality education at a low rate.
We're helping the community through helping single parents, orphans, and low-income earners. It is because of NSSF. So even if you see the primary starting, Shane around kindergarten is the mother. Fred went and God chose NSSF to take care of the family. May God bless NSSF. I thank God for NSSF.